I'm gonna hack this IKEA rest to look like this Our House nightstand. I'm adding some feet, staining it, and I cut 60 square dowels, stained those, and attached them with over 300 brad nails. Now, if you're already thinking I'm pretty crazy, just watch this. I cut a piece of MDF and used a resin epoxy kit to create a faux marble look on the top. This was my first time working with epoxy, and I learned a lot. I'm not sure if this piece was worth the effort, but it was a lot of fun.